Hello and welcome, this is Jit Dholake and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Snow hits part of US, many crashes reported. A strong winter storm began delivering a blast of snow in US with freezing rain and sleet across the country on Friday, leaving thousands of passengers stranded. Nearly 1,600 flights were cancelled as the storm moved over much of the upper Midwest, according to the flight tracking site flightaware.com. As of Friday afternoon, about 118 million people across the country were under some kind of winter storm warning. Significant snow accumulations are likely in parts of Minnesota, northern Iowa, Wisconsin, Michigan, and the interior northeast. Motorists in Minnesota were seeing the early impacts of the storm. More than 120 car crashes were reported on Friday evening, leaving 19 people injured. Ice and snow, snarled air, and highway traffic shut down interstates and caused a plane of skid off slippery runway on Friday as a winter storm marched across the plains and the Midwest US. The storm system will bring more travel misery on Saturday as it continues intensifying, the National Weather Service said. Also, a severe storm which dumped up to 300 mm of rain across southeast Queensland overnight has caused widespread flooding, with major roads including the M1 closed for hours. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dholakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.